Good fucking morning. You can't even fucking see me. Like, what is going on? Good morning, everybody. It is 11:54. I feel like I need to put the headband back in. Good morning, guys. What? Actually, I don't know if I like the headband.
Why do I feel like this is, like, not recording?
I mean, the question right now really is headband or no headband. This is what I'm wearing. Leggings on. Tiger mist bra. My boots. My hair is still kind of wet. No, we're gonna do hair out. So, very, very exciting. We're going to New York right now. We're going to New York because I'm shooting with a agency. Oh, you look cute! we're going to New York because I am shooting with a modeling agency and then signing with them. So I'm very excited. This could very well be the weekend that like kind of changes the course of my life, which is kind of weird to think about. We're going to Brooklyn right now. We're going right to Chrome Hearts because duh. And then we're gonna go check into our hotel, and then we have a reservation tonight at Nobu. All of my jewelry is from Vibe Season. Use code SKYLARE for money off. You know the vibes. This one they sent me, and I think it's so cute. They send their influencers like gifts every so often. They sent me a little S, and then I have this little like fake Cuban link situation. That one's really cute too. This jacket is from Alfiedersen. This is from Amazon, this little cheetah. This is Tiger Mist. These are from fucking TJ Maxx probably. And these are the Fenty Puma collab. But yeah, I will update you guys when we are in the car. I'm so freaking excited. I love getting out of Boston. It's just really what it is. Bye.
It ain't hard to tell, it ain't hard to tell. She can tell, whole club faded off the smell. This the only time I'm holding L's, oh yeah, yeah. It ain't hard to tell, oh yeah. Nah, it ain't hard to tell, yeah, oh yeah.
Okay, so first stop, we are in. Actually, I have no fucking clue where we are right now. I'm like really struggling right now, if you guys can't hear it. Like, I can barely fucking breathe. I don't know what's going on. I talked about this on live because I was saying how I'm going to a nose doctor and I have to get my stomach checked out. Anyways, we're in Meriden. I stopped at a CVS because I forgot my fucking film camera at home, so I need to buy one. I was like, hey, do you know if you have any more, like, film cameras? And she's like, I don't know. It would be there if they're there. And I was like, okay. I hate when that happens. I know it's not her fault, but as a store, how do you not have bulk in the back if you like run out of things? Like you just run out and then you reorder. Why wouldn't you like, oh, they're getting low, let me reorder them. I thought that's how it worked anyway. So that was a bust, but it's okay. We are gonna switch right now. Oh, actually, we're literally switching right now. I'm driving, LOL. I'm gonna take, I took some Sinex this morning. Or no, I took Tylenol Sinus this morning. Sorry, not Sinex. But it's not really doing anything and I can't use nasal spray. But like, do you guys hear how stuffed up I sound? I don't know what's going on. I have to be allergic to something. I can't breathe. This hat looks fucking cute on me and I'm gonna steal it from Anthony. Oh yeah, I look like a G right now. Okay, I'm gonna get out of the car and, oh, period. What is going on? There we go. Like, oh my God, I'm gonna fucking freak out today. So, what the fuck is going on? Why does it keep beeping like that? I fucking hate old men. I just don't know what's going on. I don't know if it's fucking allergies. I don't know if it's like something I'm eating or drinking that I'm allergic to. Oh, I'm gonna fucking freak out and I don't wanna get out of the car again because these old men just pissed me off. Please don't spill. Fucking motherfuckers. Now I just have to wait for Anthony to fucking... Oh, I'm so annoyed. Okay, whatever. Yeah, I'm not having a great time, but that's okay. These men next to me in the handicap spot can literally fucking choke for all I care, because I can't believe he fucking said that to me. If you're trying to get our attention, it worked. I wasn't. You're literally fucking old and wrinkled. Like, ew, stupid whores. Oh, they're leaving, period. Yeah, that's right. Get out of here, you stupid whores. Jesus Christ, how long does it take to get a fucking chicken nugget at Wendy's?
Hey, girl, look at you looking all sexy.
Okay, we're gonna start driving again. Love you, bye. Can you buy that? Ugh.
Place, pop a double, cause I'm at a stake. Pop a double, and all I wanna know is if the door is open. Now, all I wanna do is go somewhere with you. Yeah, I don't even know where, but if you wanna, I'll go there. Now, all I wanna do is go somewhere with you. Yeah, just take me as I am. Shout it from the mountaintop. Shout it from the mountaintop. Shout it from the sky. Shout it from the mountaintops. Hey, blame it on me. Yeah. Girl, let me tell you the bag different when you just stand back. Can't no one tell me to act different. I got my foot on the gas. And I never trip without bags, baby. I'm with my dogs at the back checking. But I'm heading over to yours. But all I wanna know is.
New York City. Bow.
Hi guys, I'm so stressed out right now. I could never ever live here.
Focus.
Hi. We didn't go to Chrome Hearts because when we got there, we realized that we went to the one that was appointment only, and then by the time we were going to get to the one that wasn't appointment only, they closed at 6. And the one that is appointment only didn't have any more appointments for today, and they're closed Sunday, Monday. I literally said when we left here that the one thing I didn't want to happen was that we got here at 7 o'clock, and I had 45 minutes to chill before we got ready to go to Nobu at 9, and we literally got here at fucking, I sat down at 7 o'clock, so anything that could have gone wrong went wrong today, like... My card didn't take at the gas pump. It only put 50. Then we had to go to another gas station. Then that one only took 10. So we had to go to a... Did we go to 3? No, we went to 2, right? Then 3. Then Anthony went in. We're just laying in bed right now, chilling. I'll update you guys when I have gotten ready. I think we're just gonna Uber because I don't want to lose my parking spot. This fucking hotel said that parking was included, and then the parking garage had 4 spots in it. I'll talk to you guys later when I'm not ready to fucking off myself. Bye. Okay, so we're at Nobu. I didn't film me getting ready because it was going to take too long, and I didn't film my outfit, but I'll show you guys later. I'm also, Anthony's probably going to take pictures, so I'll put them in here, but this is what my hair is. A little fun because I didn't feel like doing my hair. We just got yellowtail jalapeno, we got shishito peppers, and we got 2 orders of crispy rice. So I'll show you guys it when it comes out. I'm so excited. They can't see you, babe. I got a non-alcoholic martini because I have my photo shoot tomorrow, so it can't be loaded. And he got a Sapporo.
No.
Yeah.
So we just left Nobu. It was so good.
Pass out.
Just a quick $400 bill.
I'm balling like that. I swear.
It was so good though. And now we're just walking down the block so I can take some pictures in this cute ass outfit I have on.
She's mad cute.
And then we're going home because I'm going the fuck to bed.
So if you just let me show you, I can show you how to do your hair like that.
Hi. We're back from Nobu.
Dinner was fire.
It was so good. I did bring my vlog camera. I recorded some clips on my phone. So that's what you guys just saw. And I'm doing my skincare right now. But we just DoorDashed some waters.
Water.
Because our fucking hotel doesn't have waters. Like,
they only have coconut water and like Snapple.
Yeah, like what the fuck?
I mean, I got a peach tea, but...
Yeah, you should have low-key got me one. I didn't think about DoorDash when I made that decision about the coconut water. And it's not even the good coconut water. It's the fucking weird one.
And then I just DoorDashed some hot fries.
And a lemon. And some plastic knives. I need to drink some lemon water. I just have so much sodium, and bitch, I can't be blown in the morning. The bathroom.
So this is the bathroom. Sliding door. What's happening? Little closet, safe. Nothing big, but it's nice. Gets the job done. That's all we need. Little TV. All the shit. All my shit. That's all we need. One night in New York. In Brooklyn. Oh, in Brooklyn.
Guys, use my Lumi affiliate code. Like, the guy of an elf ear. I fucking hope they sponsor me because I would shout it from the rooftops. But this is literally, like, one of the best things Anthony has ever gotten me. If not the best thing. It just feels so good. I also just bought a micro current facial tool. Yeah, like, look at all the fucking gunk on this. Oh, there you go. Like, it just, like, it exfoliates your face so well. Like, there'll be days where I don't even wear. You're really good at the ankles right now. Can you, like, get in it too so we can have, like, cute clips of all of us? Stop looping in. There'll be days where I don't even have makeup on. Like, I literally just wake up and do my skincare how I normally do it. And literally after I use the Lumi, the brush head is like disgusting. Baby, don't do that. If nobody can see what you're doing.
Because you're not in the front. My eyelashes.
That was the video I was supposed to upload today. But I literally forgot. But I've been on a roll, I've been doing good, so I don't really care. You guys can suck my dick. I have a huge fucking...
Oh my god, already?
Thank you! Oh my god, he was so cute. Tip him extra.
That was
a night. Bye. Say bye, Anthony.
Later, bitches.
Can you open this for me, please?
We got the DoorDash.
Now I'm just putting go ahead and cut me off. I'm just putting my Olaplex and my Vegamore in my hair right now. But honestly, it fucking feels so good in my hair. Like, I can't even explain to you guys. So I'm hoping that it works because it actually feels so good. It's like, it's not an oil. I think a lot of people stray away from Vegamore because they think it's like an oil and it's going to make their hair oily. It's not at all. It's like a water consistency.
Fuck society. You do what you want.
Just be yourself. You going to cut me off again?
See ya in the next one.
How long my eyelashes are. I look so handsome right now.
We'll see you guys tomorrow then. Trying to get some sleep, drink some water. And then this one is going to... Are you telling them what you're doing? Mm-hmm. You're surprised in the video.
No, I'm not
going to
tell them. I'm going to tell them in the boarding.
All right, we'll see you guys tomorrow morning then. Mwah. Mwah.
Good morning, bitches. This is the outfit of the day. I'm wearing a juicy turtleneck little tennis top with my Levi's and my pink J's. Anthony's wearing his green J's with the essentials hoodie. That's literally mine. LOL. I set my hair up in a clippy because I can't really style it at all. What the fuck is going on? I can't really style it. Oh, that's a great view. I'm glad you guys can see me. I can't really style my hair at all, but I'm just tossing on this leather jacket. And then I have this Dior bag. We're getting ready to go right now. I'm still not going to tell you guys what I'm doing yet. I'm just going to let Anthony vlog it once we're there. And then you guys will know. Why aren't you in it?
I don't know. I thought you were just doing a dolo shot right there.
No. I will update you guys. Well, we're gonna go have breakfast first before we do our little excursion.
It's warm in here.
Hi. So we are at the Brooklyn Roasting Company right now. We just had breakfast at Milk and Honey. I just got a granola parfait because I don't want to eat too much before the shoot, so I'm not loaded.
I had, it was just called the breakfast plate, but it was eggs, turkey bacon, turkey sausage, some fire toast, and some mixed greens. Nice and healthy breakfast.
And some bread. He didn't eat the greens, so I don't know why he said that. I just drank some lemon water. He's gonna get another coffee. I'm really fucking tired right now. I usually drink a coffee every single morning, so I will be getting a coffee with lunch. I just realized that, like, next time if I have to book a shoot like this, I'm probably gonna do it earlier in the morning, like at 12 o'clock. That way, I'm not literally fucking starving because we've been up since
9:45.
Yeah. Okay, so Chrome Hearts is open today in West Village, but there's no appointments available. I'm fucking livid. Also, I have to say, my skin has done a complete fucking 180. Like, I'm looking at myself in the viewfinder right now, and I'm like, oh my god, I look gorge. That never happens.
It always
never happens. I've never said that before. Just like not having anything on my face right now. I literally have eye cream on and moisturizer.
It's closed.
Hello. Oh, Salvation Army's closed too. Oh, okay. There's another good. Oh, it's closed. Whatever. Maybe we'll just go find some place to take pics.
Duh.
All right. We will update you guys later. I realized this whole time I'm like trying to make it a big surprise, but I fully told you guys that I was doing a photo shoot in New York.
You already told them that?
Yeah.
Surprise!
Surprise!
It's a fresh ass.
And then there's a blue. And then there's a fucking blue scooter down there.
Oh yeah.
All right, we're gonna go get coffee. Coffee right there on the ground. I was taking. While he was taking pictures of me.
Going up. It ain't hard to tell, it ain't hard to tell. She can tell, whole club faded off the smell. This the only time I'm holding L's, oh yeah, yeah. It ain't hard to tell, oh yeah. No, it ain't hard to tell, yeah, oh yeah. I might fuck your friend while you watch. That tall bag got me looking for new spots, yeah. Now I'm getting high up on this rooftop, yeah. Got way too much to be worrying about what you got, yeah. Told my old bitch I got some new top, yeah. That's a rock blue dot that got me loose now, yeah. My new bitch from Utah got a boob job, yeah. So she run around trying to show him off, I ain't mad at it. He can tell, she can tell, whole club faded off the smell.
This guy's camera's dead. She's middle of the shoot right now. She's a few outfits in. I've been recording a little bit. The studio's fresh though. This coffee's good as too. Brooklyn Roasting Company.
Wait.
guys. My outfit's so cute right now.
I thought it was gonna be
a 2-hour shoot, and it was 4 hours, which is fine.
That shoot was OD.
And she was so funny. Like, every time I would, like, hit a good pose, she'd be like, oh, don't move, death sentence. We are going to get Shake Shack right now because I am so unexplainably hungry. This outfit is so cute. I'm gonna wear this again. Mind your business. We're gonna go get Shake Shack right now. I really want Anthony to stop at a dispensary for me, but I'm not gonna make him. So.
Probably like 3.5 hours back.
That's the tea. Love you. Bye.
It's the only time I'm holding L's, oh yeah. It ain't hard to tell, oh yeah. You can tell, she can tell, Whole club faded off the smell, It's the only time I'm holding L's, oh yeah. It ain't hard to tell, oh yeah. I'ma pay the price today so I can pay whatever later. Sweet got an elevator, I keep elevating. Flew to Tennessee, them southern bitches on my favorite. And my cigarette got them purple flowers in them. Yeah, she too busy for y'all, she got the time for us. Yeah. No strings attached, she got no ties to us. I ain't got a lot of time to get us fine with her. Yeah. Then she runs back to y'all, yeah, that's fine with us. You can tell, she can tell. Ball club faded off the smell.
You know, his music is not copyright, so you can.
Really? We are leaving New York right now. So I just wanted to give you guys an outro. Put your fucking seatbelt on, Anthony. Anthony Richard.
Jill, why are you giving people my information?
We're leaving right now. I am so insanely exhausted right now. I just got 2 burgers at Shake Shack because I'm so hungry. I haven't eaten since 12 o'clock. I love you guys so much. Please comment and like and subscribe so I know that you like the content I'm putting out. And when I have the new pictures from this photo shoot, I will let you guys see them. But I love you, and I will see you guys in the next one.
See you guys.